Okay. Welcome to my home. We'll be having the look at the upper layers, levels, layers, whatever, in a minute. But this was the starting platform. It's empty now because I've started. Now doing all the things. Three refineries in a row. The catwalk, which is perfect. There's nothing. Absolutely nothing. There's a problem with the doors on this thing. Kill you. Kill the doors. This is the first level. This catwalk. Absolutely nothing. There's nothing. Absolutely not. Anyway, some nice views. I can't show you the whole scenery because Mitch will only use it to his despicable advantage. But yes, it's a nice view. Very nice view. Yeah. This is the power room. Everything's piped up, piping everything up is an essential thing for reasons. It centralizes, basically. It centralizes all production if you get the kitchen. And everything. Pipes are the key to this game. There's the three assemblers. With more catwalks. Don't know what we're going to do with this one. Someone's down. Bass spins down there. DJ box. Double staircase, because why not? And this is the second floor, because we're in England. This is the medical, whatever. There's the cryo chambers, piped up again. The piping is just fantastic. Everything's just piped in over to the storage room. Just gonna have storage rooms, all boxes down there. You're never gonna fill it. I'm never gonna be able to fill it. I'd be able to build one, probably. Maybe I'll have build one. So that's pretty much it. Now you may be wondering why is it in green, Bob? Why is this in green? Well, look around. The only problem is Space Engine has decided to reset my colour palette. So never going to get that green again, am I? Never going to get that green again. So the point of the green is, the green is, look, it just blends in. It's kind of, the darker it gets, the more it blends. I probably should use lighter green than that. Got three cannons on it. And here's my platform. Turn it into a hangar, just build a big thing. Goes whoosh. And it'd have to be as high as that. And you're not getting that into a hangar, are you, really? You could, but why would you want it? Why would you want it? So, yeah, this is the takeoff ramp if you have a little fire. Never gonna find it. never going to find it. And yeah, took tits. Amazing. Just make a little door. Yeah. The only real way in is through there. And yeah, I've got that covered. Two cannons all over the back. Four cannons on the platform. Yeah, it's not very forgiving, this game. You leave your doors open, anyone can get into the base. They just have to grind everything down. I don't know what the rules are for non-faction members. You know, they can destroy a base. Yeah, without the lights it's pretty good. Without the lighting's right. It's the tightest corridor. I love the action on this thing. Glorious action. Action is fantastic. Yeah. You do have a little observation point. Yeah, I just don't know what to do with it, to be honest. Anyway. That's enough, I suppose. So, thank you.